Going to show you how to open Windows Explorer at this PC instead of Quick Access in Windows 10. We go to this PC, then in the Quick Access, we click on Options, then in General tab, we click on this PC, we click and apply, then OK, and this is how you open Windows Explorer at this PC. I think that it would be helpful for you. Please like this video and subscribe and channel. See you next time.